What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Palia and Let's Learn Together. Gonna start off today, jumping right into it. After a simple request of please like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell, and share this video out. Easy enough. So coming back today, we're at our plot. I'll confess that I forgot to jump on and water the crops. Earlier, and so when I come on, they were a little lacking, and a few have died, though they can die. Apparently, they do age while you're offline. So, gonna suggest you keep your watering can on. You log in every now and then to take care of some stuff. We're gonna put our watering can away. Let's look at the mailbox. So this is from Gina. It says, "Dear GG, been doing a lot of digging on the flow battery you found. Humans used to use these to power all sorts of things. You know, there's this old door under the waterfall that I've been trying to open. It's just a little ways past the shrine we first met at. I've tried all sorts of things to get it to open. Maybe this battery could be the key. Why don't you give it a try? This place used to belong to your people, after all. You really should be the first one to check it out." Okay, so we're gonna add our ancient thing back, right? And we also made 10 coins while we were gone. So, yay! We made money. All right, so we've got some missions to do now. So we're gonna do the first thing first. I think our batteries in our inventory, or the ancient thing. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna go do that. Okay, so we've got quest over there. Let's look at the map. Who have we got? That's the Oni check-in. Let's look at our quests. I haven't done the bug catching or do the ancient battery. In that one. We did. Maybe we unpinned it. We'll unpin these. That way, I wonder if we gotta go this way. Take all damage on here or not, but I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, so 138 meters that away. Think we'll have to actually go up into here to get there. Just in a mine shaft. Oh, Here's the door. Okay. And it looks like we made it into the ruins. Explore the chamber inside the door. Okay. Bowl with rust on the bottom. The inscription has been worn away with time. Read. The strange writing says, knowledge grows the mind even in its times of strife. To enter here, you must apply that which grows life. Water. Okay. Good thing I filled the can up, eh? Statue. This chamber was added for your protection. Do not give up your faith. The king shall free us when it is safe, and our people will roam the land again. Intriguing. Talk to Gina in the mysterious chamber. Now would I do that, Thirst? Oh.
Doing your own research?
You actually did it. I heard the rumbling and came a-running. This place is amazing. It must have been some kind of temple.
Oh.
Can you actually read the carvings on the walls? This is ancient human writing. Actually, no. That makes perfect sense. You're human. Of course, you can read your own language. You scout ahead. Hecla and I will survey this room to see what we can learn. Okay, we were already going to do that. Apparently we gotta return back to Gina.
Hi. Aww.
I hope I didn't freak you out too much when I climbed up. I just never witnessed an actual human reemergence before, and this whole thing is just a lot. You know what I mean? A lot for me too. Oh, you're right. I guess appearing out of nowhere would be a lot scarier than just watching someone appear out of nowhere. I wish. Right now, I'm just an apprentice. I'm doing my thesis on human reemergence with the hopes of becoming a full scholar. So if you see any interesting artifacts that need examining, go ahead and send them my way. They might be the key to becoming a full scholar. Or, you know, the key to you discovering the mystery of what happened to your people. That second part is obviously a lot more important. Forget I said the first thing.
There's so much to learn.
Hope you're settling into your new life without too many troubles. A ruin. Intriguing. Perhaps this was a temple. We already said that. I wouldn't try navigating that area without a glider. You need to speak with Naama about building you one. She usually hangs around Bahari Bay.
I forgot to eat again.
Okay, so we need a glider. You know, I wonder if these are... Well, I'm not really gonna get anywhere with that. Not harvestable. That was worth a shot. Oh, we need to upgrade our tool. Okay. So let's go find whoever that person is. That's Ari. Ari or whatever. Ani. Sahari Bay. It's a quest objective, so follow this path around to the convergence, then take a left. Okay. Or we can do a shortcut up here, straight over. Stay to the right, and then at the T, we'll make a right and a left. Sorry.
Not a lot of folks come around these parts. See you around, I guess.
So it's supposed to be a quest objective. Okay. If I actually get like that or not.
Huh? You did it!
Oh, hi, Nujama? I work with my dad in the mines, or at least I used to before he said it was too dangerous. Not that I meant to complain to a complete stranger, sorry. It's nice to meet you. Yeah. Nice to meet you too. Yeah. Wait, I just said forget I said anything. Can you build me a glider? Oh, I can help with that. I've been troubleshooting my glider tech lately. I need a bunch of tests on volunteers to help me with aerodynamics and stuff. I do it myself, but my dad's been really overprotective lately. He won't let me into mines. Won't let me jump off cliffs. If you're interested, I can make one for you, too. Just bring me the supplies. Everyone assumes because we're the only kids in town, Ani and I must be besties, but it's really not like that. Ani talks too much for my taste. I don't know, he's an okay kid, but we're really just not that close.
But we can talk later.
Okay, yeah. Sapwood planks. Fabric and leather. Hide and meet. I can't do anything in there. Not a star quality item. Star quality bugs and fish can be placed in their own terrariums or aquariums. Select the item from the action bar, press left click to place. Understood. Cool, got a treasure chest out of that. This hit should've hit. Some upgrades. We're supposed to be able to teleport, if I remember. Alright guys, we're going to end the episode there. Thank you for watching, and look forward to seeing you in our next video. And as a last request, please make sure you've liked and subscribed and turned on that bell so you get notified when I release new videos. And please share the video anywhere that it's appropriate. Friends, family, forums, Reddit, whatever. Get us out there so that we can start picking up some more subscribers, please. Thank you very much. And if you don't see me again before the holidays, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Hanukkah. Thank you very much.